Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my new Let's Play, if you can kind of call it that, but where's my water? Well, turns out my water was still out in the kitchen. Yeah, we're playing Mario Kart Wii. Last night I just finished up my Condemned 2 Let's Play. Last night I finished my Condemned 2 Let's Play, and I kind of want to go for something, more like fun, relaxing. Oh yeah, I beat this game. That was my brother, Horse Drops. That was my old YouTube channel. I forgot what this is. I could use my usual me, but I think it'd probably be best just go for someone small for that speed. We'll go for automatic because I don't know how to work manual in this game. It would probably be horrible if it would be like driving a manual in real life. Guess I don't know how to do that. I never even tried it. Oh, this is going to take some time to get used. It's going to take some getting used to. Oh, I got hit by a bullet bill. No. Guys, it's fine. Let's save these. I'm going to save these. Right in here. I cheated, but now let's keep going. Like, but the way I'm playing it is like intended for the Wii Wheel, though you don't really need the Wii Wheel, you can just kind of. Well, that's not going to protect me. So. Alright, let's keep going. No! Go, 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 go. Yeah, we're still. Alright. I'm just gonna hold this banana behind me. No! Okay, good, I'm still first. Hold on. Let's turn this down. next race. And I'm gonna get a drink. Yes, we are in Moomoo Meadows. But don't let him slipstream off you. Wait, I meant to shoot that back. Ah. I should go ahead and put these behind me. Actually, you know what? I almost actually regretted that. Alright. Okay, I'm just gonna hold the shell behind me. Ah! Wow, this is not gonna... No, don't hit the banana. I'm just gonna hold this behind me. And I'm just gonna shoot it back. If I can. Seems like they did get hit by something. Might have been my shell. Alright. You just gotta... Oh. Of course you gotta spawn right there. I didn't get an item box. Mushroom Gorge. Really? You know what? No. But yeah, after that, after this game, I'm not sure what I want to do. It could be Resident Evil 4, it could be Metal Gear Solid 4, or 3. I guess that could be possibly another thing. Or maybe not. Again, it's gonna be one of those relaxing games. That would not be relaxing if you're playing 150cc. Hey Goomba, why don't you chill with that banana right there? Because I'm gonna hold on to this one. I hope I get another protection. I got a red shell. I should probably really hold on to this. Maybe. Oh, I guess I can't hold on to it. Go. Ah, it's fine, I still got it. Maybe not if I hit that Goomba. I don't use that name anymore. It's been so long since I played this game. I don't use that name anymore. Alright, let's do it. Oh my god, I don't mean to hit that! Give me that. Oh my god, no! Okay, you little turds. Do y'all honestly think this little brat? Wow, that turned out. I didn't. He just hit a bomb behind me. All right, it's fine. I don't know how he went to first right there, but I'll take it. Oh, that would have been pure BS. I guess this was the final lap, but at the last second, I got blue shell. See, I just soared right in the first one. Look at that. Ah! Oh my god. I win. Guess I'll show this first cutscene is full. Really? Diddy Kong, not Toadette? Came in third. Because Chris Horn was Baby Mario and Toadette I was having trouble with. I don't remember struggling with Diddy Kong.